longtime member of the softball community, can you touch a little bit on where and how we house this data, which is the fast pitch recruits player locker?
Yeah, absolutely. So it's ultra important for an elite level fast pitch player or a player to that has collegiate hopes to have a recruiting profile. No longer will you have a recruiting profile where your dad or your travel coach can enter unverifiable data. With the AthPro 360 player locker and with the athletic testing, a player will automatically receive a ultra sophisticated player locker with verifiable data. This verifiable data is ultra important to college coaches nowadays with the compressed recruiting calendar.
Absolutely.
With the compressed recruiting calendar, these schools are going to have to split time between identifying kids and then also watching the kids they identified. When they are able to quickly identify, they are able to spend those recruiting days that are ultra important actually watching those kids and determining who they want to watch. With the AthPro 360 player lockers, a young coach could put in the system for free that she needed, say, 2023 first baseman. They're looking for a kid that has a bad exit speed of at least 50, 58, 60 miles an hour.
5'10".
5'10", 180 pounds. Puts that information in, and instantly, 10 kids pop up.
Absolutely.
And then he or she is able to identify the kids instantly, and then he or she can spend his or her time actually watching the kids and determine which one of those kids she actually wants.
And we're also presenting a more recruitable athlete because their profile through the athletic testing is now is more attractive.
Yeah, absolutely. So it's verifiable information. It's no longer, again, I said, it is no longer a dad or a travel coach entering information that could or could be false that was tested home to first with a stopwatch. These are laser verified data.